Speaking St. John to Captain Corey. St. John to Corey, come back.
St. John, I've just spoken with the Colonel. He's assigned you to the research division?
Captain, research division, I guess you would call it that. I'm helping Lieutenant Weaver and Lieutenant Whitaker.
Good. They can use all the help you can offer.
I don't know how much help I'm going to be, and just sort of their errand boy for now. And actually, that's why I radioed in. Lieutenant Whitaker gave me a requisition form that says yeast.
Yeast? Hold a second. We have patrols making supply runs throughout the region. When they come across anything of potential value, they note it down. Yes, here. Yeast and other baking supplies were noted in the kitchen area of the Crater Lake Visitors Center. You know where that is?
Yeah, I could find it.
Good luck, Corporal. Curry out.
St. John! Wayne Taylor to Deacon St. John.
Taylor, you're a bike. Tell me you're not out in the shit tracking down that drug trafficker.
Okay. I won't tell you that. But I
God damn it, Taylor, you're gonna get yourself killed.
No, man, no. Hey, I followed a bunch of them up the highway.
An ME7?
It was daylight, the weather was clear, I didn't see a single freak. But there is this group of men.
Is it? Is it something? It's got me. It's like finding some yeast.
Kitchen, yeah. That's got me in the kitchen. Breakers. Had to be breakers. That couldn't be fucking easy, could it?
screamer.
Corporal St. John. Wade Taylor to Deacon St. John.
Taylor.
Is it visitor center? That's gotta be it. Just gotta find some yeast. Kitchen, yeah. Oh, that's gotta be in the kitchen. Shit. Breakers. Had to be breakers. That couldn't be fucking easy, could it?
Got it.
Yeast. Good. I got a yeast for you. Yes. I hope this is enough.
St. John to Lieutenant Whitaker, reporting in.
Deacon, Corporal St. John, yes.
I got the item on your requisition form, the yeast. There wasn't much.
I'm sure that whatever you have is gonna be fine.
So, just curious, why do you need...
Sorry, I'm right in the middle of something. I gotta go. I'll talk to you when you bring it in. Whitaker out.
Okay.
Damn it.
Ma'am?
Look, would you stop doing that, please?
I'm sorry?
I know that things are strange, but I can't help that right now.
Well,
I live in a barracks with a dozen militia assholes. Well, my wife lives in a private tent up on an officer's ridge. Nothing strange about that.
Deacon.
And the only time that I see her is when I'm done running one of her errands. Nothing strange about that. Either, ma'am.
My yeast, thank you.
Are you baking something? I mean, if you need an oven, I know where to find one.
No, I'm using it to create viral proteins that they trigger these antibodies. But of course, you were being sarcastic.
Bread, viral proteins, it's all the same to me.
Hey, wait a second. Here. Thank you.
You already said that.
I meant for staying.
Yes, ma'am.